I worked as a teacher of teachers, as a master teacher in the area of literacy, which is primarily reading and writing. There's some children's literature involved with that. I did workshops for teachers, but my favorite part was when I would go in the classroom and work directly with the children while the teacher observed or while the teacher was working with me. And I was working for the state of Maine Department of Education.